Better safe than sorry.
Me. I should have listened to her when she insisted that I stop the experiments. But if I pack it up now, I will have nothing to show for it. No Trudy and the kids, no Spacer, not even my own health. The longer I'm here, the more I'm lumping up, aging, folding, raisining. But why? What am I becoming? A wrinkly virus, flailing helplessly in the dirt with the mushrooms. They are my family now. Though we only branched on the evolutionary tree a little over a billion years ago, I can feel us getting closer again already. We're all a bunch of fungi down here, aren't we? Don't look at me like that. No one ever heard of a raisined mushroom, did they? Attempts to reverse cell age in mushrooms seem to be going well. Mutations are volatile, but productive. The shift from phase one to two was almost a blur.
There might be a reason it seemed like a blur, if I may be so bold.
Well, who asked you, Burgle? Shouldn't you be tending to your tasks instead of eavesdropping through the intercoms? Huh? Now, where was I? Oh, yes! My friends! Morastius aureatus. The answer is hiding in that moist, supple flesh! And once I have it, I'll be back to normal with the just like it was before this all fell apart. I walk into that presentation room and show those animate, ominent schmucks I belong. How do you like that, Director Schmechter? Truly, and the kids will come back. Everything will be back to normal. I just need these blasted shrooms to reveal their secrets to me.
Forgive me, Dr. Tonelli. Did you say you wanted mushrooms on that?
Science!
What we can find.
Thank you.
gone poorly. Very, very poorly. The essence of failure, the pinnacle of its craft. Local fauna? Berserk! Mushrooms exploding! My condition, like a baby toe after a long bath. Burgle, are you there?
Is this a test?
Yes, Burgle, it's a test. Now listen carefully. I'm abandoning this facility immediately. Initiate the Blazed Earth Protocol.
But Dr. Tully, simulations indicate a 95.283% probability of catastrophic failure.
I assure you, the percentages are much higher than that. Now do it.
Beep, beep, boop, beep, 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 boop.
Why did you make fake beeping sounds?
You said this was a test.
I was being sarcastic. Complete the lab lockdown, blast the canister per protocol, and meet me in the Black Ant Lab.
I have limits. Or, I guess I thought I did. It's infected! Stay away!
Ah. Thank you.